Hello viewers, today we are discussing about the drill bits information. So the purpose of drill bit is to make the holes into the earth surface. So we will see this now we are seeing the information of small elements. You see, one is a round circular like flat surface, another one is cone, another one is like the same like the first one, but the different in the shape. So these are called cones. Now you see there are two drill bits are available. So the one is a PDC, polycrystalline diamond compact. So this is PDC bit, and this is a tricone bit. See, there are three cones are available over the surface. There are protrudes. These are the surfaces, extended surfaces like protrudements are available. They are used to cut the crust which is having high rocks which are presented inside the earth surface. So because of this wearing of this protrudements only cause the wear of the drill bit. So after these protrudes, those are the small particles. So whenever they are worn out, they are wear, then we have to take care about our bit, because the drilling rate, that is ROP, rate of penetration is directly proportional to the wearing of the bit. If the more ROP you are going, then it causes the wear of the drill bit. Okay, so now you see for what size of the hole you are using, what size of casing. As you know that, so we are producing different sections. For respective sections we are using different types of drill bits. Okay, so that is the first section. We are using a drill bit size of 22 inch or maybe 20 inch. In that we are inserting the casing size of 18 5/8, and the next one is a 16 inch drill bit. In 16 inch drill bit we are introducing casing size of 13 3/8. So see there, 16 inch, and next 16 inch after we are introducing 12 1/4 drill bit we are using to produce a hole, and we will insert 9 5/8 casing after 8 1/2 drill bit. So in 8 1/2 drill bit we are introducing 7 inch liner. After that we are introducing 4 1/2 drill bit. So after we don't use anything like casing. So at that time we use tubing. Okay, that is the information. So next, see here, it is very important, that is fixed cutter bits. So the shape, you see the shape of the PDC bit. These are the rollers. So you see, they are the small elements which are presented over the surface of the drill bit. So these are, see here, fixed cutter bits. In left side, first one is axe blade. You see axe blade? Yeah, axe blade. That is a ridged diamond element. So this is what axe blade type bit. And in right side you see a directional PDC drill bit. So this PDC drill bit, so don't have any like a tricone, so this is different. And here you see in left side string blade type conical diamond element bit. So the conical diamond element bit, so why we are telling that name, why we are giving that name is what are the stringents which are presented over the surface of the drill bit, they are in the shape of conical diamond. Okay, and in right side you see spear shell optimized steel body PDC drill bit, and in left side you see central stringer, as same as like a above one, that is conical diamond element. And bottom you see ONYX 360 rolling PDC cutter. Cutter revolve 360 degrees to stay sharper longer. And the last one, the next one is a standard PDC drill bit, premium performance with excellent durability. So generally we are using such type of PDC bits. So and this is we are not using for regular purposes. This is kinetic diamond impregnated bit. So this is we are using for the, you see here they are mentioning including positive displacement motors they are using. And this is the information of the fixed cutter bits. There is a nomenclature. So how will you know the this drill bits? So with the help of this nomenclature only. Okay. So what are the nomenclatures? MD616. So what is the first letter of M? Stands for matrix, that means or steel. What is D? D idea stands for directional certified. And 6 stands for how many blades which are presented, that is blade count. And 16, that stand for 16 stand for cutter size. That depends upon the size of the drill bit, the cutter size will be depends. If you now see the size of the drill bit is 12 quarter, that is 12 1 by 4. So in 12 1 by 4 we are using drill bit at a size of cutter size of 16. Okay. And next fixed cutter bit is next, for next section we are using what type of drill bit is 8.5. So that one, this one is 12 quarter, and now we are discussing is 8.5. For the next section, for the deeper hole, when we are going into inside, then you are using 8.5 drill bit. This is the 8.5 PDC drill bit. So you will get the information of the fixed cutter bit. So that is the nomenclature of the bit. So whenever you are using this 12 quarter drill bit, you will introduce the casing at the size of 9.58. So that is the information of the casing. So 9.58 casing, generally they are having a length of similarly 40 feet. But not exactly the 40 feet, maybe around plus or minus 1. Okay. That is 12 quarter, now we see 8.5. So the nomenclature is MDS613. So what is same as like before we discussed. So M stands for we will discuss what is liner, all the things. So what is the M stands for? Matrix or steel, as above what we are discussing. And what is D stands for? Same as like directional certified. S stand for shark bit, that is the type shark bit nomenclature. And 6 stands for blade count, and 13 stands for cutter size. So after we are using this drill bit the size of 8.5, it will produce a hole size of 8.5 only. So after that we will introduce a one element which is into the earth surface. After removing all these things from the hole, then we introduce a liner. So liner is a element which having like a same like a casing, but not it not come to the surface. It will be the end of the where the 9.58 casing, that is the shoe, there the starting point for the 7-inch liner. So from that point we are starting the liner to the end of that section, that is whatever the size of the drill bit you are using, that is 8.5. From that starting to the end, so you will introduce the 7-inch liner. So if you want any information about this bit durability and maximum ROP in abrasive formation, you can read and you will know. Okay, this is the information of 8.5 drill bit. So and it is the additional information of the PDC. So same like as we discussed in fixed cutter bits, similar information. It is also a 8.5 drill bit. See here, this is also nomenclature. So these are the different parts of the PDC bit. Okay. This is also a nomenclature of PDC bit. These are all optional features. If you interested, you can see. Okay. And then next one is this conical diamond elements. These are called stingers. These are called stingers. So whenever you are operating drill sting, that means you are rotating the drill bit, at that time the stingers will touch the surface of the which are the rocks, maybe soft formation or maybe hard formation. They are first agents, they will defend the surface. So whenever we are going deeper and deeper, then there is a rise of temperature, pressure, all the things, they are contributing to wear these stingers. So feature is more efficient rock failings. Advantages: improved bit stability and decreased vibrations because of this. And benefits: increase your drilling efficiency for greater ROP. Whenever we are going for greater ROP, then increasing its drilling efficiency. So as we know that what is efficiency, it is output to the input. So whenever you are getting more output, then efficiency will be more. That means whenever you are getting more ROP, then you will get the more efficiency. And these are the some of the additional information about the bits, and these are the nozzles. So the purpose of nozzle is to inject the drilling fluid. What is the drilling fluid? We are sending with the help of mud pump through the drill string to the downside of the hole. By via these three holes, these holes we call as nozzles. From these three nozzles, because why we are providing nozzles, to whatever the pressure which is coming, that will be converted into velocity with the help of these nozzles. So these are the some of the series of nozzles: 40 series, 50 series, 30 series, different, and fixed ports and extended gauge length. This is an additional information. Fixed cutter bit, this also an additional information. If you want, you can. These are the side, by the side we are providing some rimming elements for long life of our bit. This is the some of the nomenclatures. Whenever we are discussing about AB, something like R, M, some information is there. From this information you will get the clarity. Okay, so here you see same like M is a material, that is a matrix of steel, S is a shark, and 6 is a blade cone, and 16 is a cutter size. Here there are 3 letters additionally available. Okay, so what are those? M is a replaceable low vibration inset, which is higher number. So this is the additional information. And the next one is very important one, is a roller cone bit. So where you will see this roller cone bit? So for mostly they are using this roller cone bit types are for initial sections like 22 inch or maybe sometimes they use 20 inch drill bit, and the next section 16 inch drill bit, and next one is a 12 quarter drill bit, and next one 8.5 drill bit. So in sometimes they are using PDC also. Okay, so what is the roller cone bit? This is what roller cone bit, you see. This is what are three rollers which are in conical shape. See? Okay. That is what the information of nomenclature. Same as like PDC here also there is a nomenclature. Nomenclature. So this is the information of nomenclature, bit nomenclature. XR is a explorer bit identifier. Okay viewers, this is additional information. Okay, if you want I will provide at the bottom side. These are the O-ring bullet drill bit bearing seals, and these are rollers. These are some of the nozzles. These are the some of the extra standard roller cone bits, cutting inserts. These are the TCB, tungsten carbide, TCB, tungsten carbide, robust insert, robust inserts. So see here, reservable gauge chisel. The shape is like a relieved gauge chisel. These enhance gauge insert geometry, improves gauge resonance to ensure subsequent BHS. Okay, and next one is sculptured chisel. Shape optimized tungsten carbide inserts incorporate reduced stresses, risers to improve toughness. Next one is conical. Conical shaped inserts provide efficient drilling in variety applications with improved durability under high loading conditions. So next one is the dog bone insert. Next one is semi round top. So these all are the which are very very important role when they are doing the drilling operation. So whenever these are worn out, then there is a chance of damage of the our drill bit. Excess wear will cause the reduction of the ROP. So as we know that what is ROP is a rate of penetration that is directly proportional to the bit performance. If the bit performance is good, then ROP is also good. If not, that means performance is not good, then it is obviously it affects on the ROP. Next one is the stringers. What are the different effects of the stringers? So now you see WT, that is no wear, there is a fresh one. After that minimal wear, level 1 severity, and level 2 severity is minor wear, WT, okay. And next one is CT, chinned element, and SP, spalling, the BT, broken element. These are the some of the keywords they are using. Directly know the what is the defect, that means what is the damage happened to our these stringer elements. Okay, so here also there are level 1 severity, level 2 severity, like that. And also you see in the left side there is a 0% wear, 50% wear, 100% wear. If it goes to 100% wear, colors, that stringer is out of use, there is no use. And the last three are DL, stringer element delamination, and you see these are the some of the stringers. Okay viewers, I hope you understand more. If you want more information, you can subscribe and share. Thank you.